In for Alabama. Young has time. Far sideline. Caught. John Metchie, their leading returning wideout, has the first down.
From the contact, make the catch.
And back they come again. Slade Bolden, another. He's calling the defenses. Young had to step up away from the rush. Wide open receiver. It's John Metchie lunging for the pylon. There is a flag. It's a touchdown if it stands. 10, 8.5 to go. First quarter, 7-0 Bama. Miami brought pressure. They flush Young, who throws on the run and has a first down. Jamison Williams the catch. Young, all kinds of time, shovels it to McClellan, work to do, and he did it. Got the first down with two to spare.
Of the offense.
Has room to take off running, has the first down. With about two to spare, chase down. Miami fans trying to make it tough on Young. They flush him to the right, a bullet on the move, and a first down. To Jamison Williams. 7-3-50. After the play fake, wide open. JoJo Earl. He's a freshman. That's his first career catch, and he took it inside the 20. Play fake by Young. Wide open, and it's a touchdown. Alabama picking right up where it left off last year when they hammered Ohio State for the national championship. Cameron Latu. Doesn't have happy feet. Sets and fires here on target. Slade Bolden, first down.
PO game takes a lot of pressure off the quarterback.
Young on target, Metchie. Oh, high stepping. Five-man rush, Young, first down. Latu didn't have a catch for his career.
Well, watch Bryce Young set the protection this way. Pressure is coming from here. He calls turn protection. He gets the back over there. He steps a little bit to the right until he sees Latu open in the middle and gets him the football. Awareness, understanding,
mechanics of officiating. Young back in the end zone again on third and five. That question might have to wait because there goes Jamison Williams to the house. Seem to confirm that the officials got the play right on the previous play before this touchdown.
Well, just great separation on DJ Ivy.
Personal foul. Roughing the passer, defense number 12. The blow to the head. A 15-yard penalty will be enforced.
Super at Auburn, November 30th of 2013. Young zings one. Cameron Latu.
The number three quarterback that we may not see tonight, but he's going to play some this season also.
Trayshawn Holden. Taken down by DJ Ivy. He has a first down.
The team that beat Iowa State, and we knew how good they were. Maybe to the Big 12 championship. They beat them in the opener a year ago. So that's a pretty good start.